In humans, the condition for normal blood clotting dominates the condition for hemophilia. Both are linked to the X chromosome. Okay, so I'm going to say